All right, are we ready to try this again? The last recording was shot, so sorry there's not going to be an episode 3, but here we go for episode 4. Oh yeah. Yeah, I got the shotgun last time. Ooh. That seems awesome. Oh yes, I was going for that too, that's what I wanted. There, I believe. Uh-huh. Alright. Let's do this first. Physics, man. Thank you. on this side, let's get wait one. Med. Okay. It's even further down. And there's over there. Guess I need to get up here. Somehow. Through there it's, yeah, but that door is closed, or was. Oh, let's try it again. Right, so here. I don't see anywhere on the map where I can get up there. Alright, let's get up there though. Okay, let's try this first. See if it's opened up since last time. It is! Awesome. Stragglers around here. Hello.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Okay. Well, let's go for this then. This guy, god damn it. Maybe I could get
questioning your faith. We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in a chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
No,
stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one. You have no idea what you have just done.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
What? The hell? I'm still confused about this part. Ah, finally. Wait, was that there before? I don't remember seeing that. Alright. What else am I missing in here? I mean, I guess I can go take those. And I need to get down here. How do I get down there? Ah, of course. Okay. Can't take that still. That's pretty cool. That's gonna be useful. I think that's it for this map. No, it's just this thing, but I mean, I got full health. Does that really matter at this point?
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time.
Alright. I guess I was pretty close last time. But the game crashed, so I stopped.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline. Ooh.
That means double jump.
Eliminated.
All right.
Lockdown disengaged.
What's that up there? Is that what I'm looking for? Can I not get back up there? Oh crap. I need to get back up there.
Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement.
Double jump. Oh, yeah. Can I get up now? Oh, come on. Okay, I'm gonna go the other way. Probably easier here. Okay, let's try this one. What's this gonna be? Super shotgun. Use a super shotgun to eliminate 30 unwilling before timer expires. Okay. 6 seconds start. Let's do this. Easy.
27, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Arkham Tower, the Arkham Industrial, is the UAC's crown achievement.
Ooh, I feel like I should jump over there. That doesn't really work. Maybe I should jump over there? Oh, good night. Shouldn't have double jumped. Started from here then. Alright, take this. Then this. Wait, okay, maybe I can get up there. Fine. Be that way. Question. Where'd I go? This looks like it could hide something. Hello. Very little obstacles here. Ah, now we're talking. Thank you. splash damage. Good night. All right. This is just another way to get over here, I guess. So over here though. What's next? Tactical scope. Yes. Is that all that's up here? Hello. Thank you. Hello.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Haver.
Oh, I'll get there.
UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy, potential energy.
Can I even get back there? I can land over there, I think. There we go. Up there to get over there. Okay. Oh my god. Oh crap, oh crap, 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 crap. Oh no, oh, saved it. Okay. Now, how do I get over there? Maybe I don't. I'm blocked here. Oh. That's too bad. Yeah, I gotta go up again. This one I can take.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's prime.
Holy. Okay, let's try this again. I can take her, don't worry. First, you don't succeed, try again. Oh my god, no. Okay. Third time's the charm. Come on, pick it up.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team.
This is not a small. Oh, okay. This is not a small map. Here we go.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broad.
Okay. Aha. That's barrels of fun, but hold up. Awesome. Oh shit.
Presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
change to micro missiles. Explosive shot. Yeah. I was a little bit overzealous there. Alright. This is a big room, not sure if I can do it tonight. Actually, I'm gonna wait with this room until tomorrow because it's getting a bit late and